And as we go to break, we continue our past and present look at the Susquehanna Valley using News 8 video from 1972. Take a look at this flooding video from Schoolhouse Road and Stone Mill Road. That's near the Lancaster Manor Township line in Lancaster County. The Little Conestoga Creek flooding. And this is the video from today. The bridge has been redone, and you can see homes in the distance.